Aha, now I can monitor you on the internet. Rookie mistake, superhero.
To say I'm mildly impressed with the progress you're making. Come to the Coon Lair. I've got a little surprise for you. Coonhound.
Somebody call for a fast pass? I could have taken like 7 million selfies by now. Like, literally. See you, new kid.
Get scrambles fast.
No, we can't do the Super Craig movie before the Human Kite Netflix series, guys. That doesn't make any sense. Well, what about introducing Super Craig in the second Coon and Friends movie? That'd be pretty DC Comics of us. I wouldn't recommend it. Ah, Butt Lord, please have a seat. Sorry, guys, can I have a moment with Butt Lord, please?
Sure thing.
Come on, fast pass. Right behind you, Mosquito. Butt Lord, I just wanted to let you know that we've decided to let you have your own Netflix series right after the Fast Pass Fox miniseries and the third Coon and Friends United movie. Congratulations. Okay, well, get out there and finish your goals. Just, wanted to tell you the exciting news. What do you want, new kid? I already let you dual class. There's nothing left to talk about. Oh, no. No. You are not going to have three classes. New kid, no, do not give me those sad puppy eyes. Nobody gets to be three classes. You think that just because you had to live through your dad fucking your mom, you should get all the sympathy in the world, don't you? I'm sorry. I didn't mean to bring that up. All right, fine. If you were going to add another class, what would it be? Gadgeteer, assassin, psychic. Gadgeteer, assassin, assassin. Gadgeteer. A gadgeteer like Iron Man, but not as cute. Most gadgeteers have a Playboy alter ego, but not you, of course. So yeah, what an amazing moment for Sassy. Hope you're not squeamish about blood. Psychic, like Professor X. Cyborg, more machine, man. A speedster, like The Flash or Quicksilver. A brutalist, like The Thing or a really pissed off Batman. A sense of urgency is also an important trait for superheroes. Psychic. Don't try to read my mind, butthole. This is an assassin. Not sure if you're cool enough, but whatever. Assassin. Hope you're not squeamish about blood. Oh, a gadgeteer, like Tupperware. Are you rich, too? Most gadgeteers have a Playboy alter ego, but not you, of course. Why don't you pick something? An assassin. An ass. Acid. Psychic. Don't try to read my mind, butthole. Cyborg. Robot fetish, huh? That's cute. Be an asshole. Maybe that'll be your superhero class, with a special power psychic, like Professor X. A cyborg, with a heart of steel and regular human bowels. Going half robot, it's a big step. Wonder what human parts you'll lose. Dude, just pick one. Like, you haven't thought about this a million times before. I guess your superpower is being indecisive. You want to be super fast or super strong? It's not that fucking hard.